The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
War, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free. Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scar-1. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set depth gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, lower lay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty at your depth, so stay alert.
Stand fast.
Sentries up top. three more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just executed them. SDF wants weapons, not prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
What the?
They're down.
Moving back to my location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised, SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact!
Stay alert, we're not clear.
Get us in there now!
Line them up!
Target's down.
1-1, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Terminal's on the other side. Just in time.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the vault.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Roger.
Spark prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Raj, I'll need time.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation, we're after this.
Be advised. SDF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. Get out of there now.
Copy. We're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking. Let's move.
Blast the gate, Tom! We gotta push! He's a prison fire on me!
the F-bomb, or we're dead! Hit him with the F-bomb! Use the F-bomb, or we're dead!
Ship we shot down.
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Care clouds judgment. Why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill them. You saved the bullets.
Clear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set def's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is set def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our Jackal's flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Gray Man's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Assault. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
We found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral. 6 to Red Crown.
Roger, 6. Crowns will escort you to Vengeance.
Copy. Raven's 6 to Vengeance. Top Cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy, 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Ada's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
to shoot down the fleet.
close to the tower now.
Are they targeting our civilians?
I don't know, Ethan. Our Aedis guns are still firing on our fleet.
Endurance is hit! Thank you.
Dead end, Ethan.
I can get us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
Through.
Take us out.
Right, Jedi.